The last 20 minutes I spent trying to get another game started and was not successful, so we will try something, well, I actually know and I played when it came out and I like very much. Transference. A little bit of spooky, a little bit of sad, so let's go for it. New game, of course. What are the settings here? So right now I have my DualShock controller in my hand. VR, non-VR, more blinders. No blinder strength. If there is no blinders, rotation mode, snap rotation angle. What is half the bar? Free rotation speed, something. We will see if that's fine. Audio settings, I always put the music a little bit down, which I already have. It is in English. Graphics settings. Brightness is a little bit up, not too much. Because otherwise you don't see anything. Show subtitles. Yes, come on. Control settings. Wireless controller. That's everything you have. Okay. Move. Just normal controls. Interact. Drop object. Inspect object. Wow. Rotate dial. Press for crouch. Okay. Menu options. Recenter camera. That's funny. Square button to recenter the camera. Okay. Okay. I think we can remember that more or less. And let's start a new game. Yes, I want to start a new game. Yeah. So I put it quite high so that you are able to see something. If it's too much, then I will dial it down a little bit. Harmony Labs.
First, thank you so much for all the invaluable experiences we had while working together. I've taken our research, the research of the greats and the ancients, and I found the key. It was right there in front of us the entire time. All it took was the willingness to see it and to use it. And now I have unlocked the door. The ability to take an entire cognitive system from this world and breathe it into a perfect virtual space. True one-to-one consciousness replication. Vita Eterna. My family and I will be relocating now. But we look forward to seeing you very soon.
So,
I have so much to show you.
Duplicating, or are you going to kill the original? So, I see nothing here is real. It's just the kind of matrix. Oh, the movement speed is a little bit slow. Yeah. I will not go inside yet. Ooh, snap. I think I will change the settings again. Control settings, and I don't want the VR settings. Not snaps, but oh, yes, damn it. Smooth. Better. I have a key. Yay. And can only hold a key now. Nothing else. So if I find other stuff... Oh, I have kind of inventory. Why is it flickering? No, I don't have an inventory. I dropped the key somewhere. Oh, it's floating. I don't think I need a soda pop. I would rather take the key and let the soda pop float. Boston Daily, 2011. Page from the Boston Daily. Yeah, I see that. I prefer my keys. Going around the house. And more stuff to look at. Harmony. Guitar, basses, drums, keys, violins. Nice. What? I already made a full circle. Data outside lobby key. Missing file. What? C, D, E, F. C, D, E, F. Gabe. C. Do I have to be quick? C. How do I move? Ah, by looking. C, D, E, F. No? Oh, okay. Four, rent, three bedroom apartment. So this looks like more like memories or something. In a very bad upload. City Movers. Raymond Hayes. Does it say? Who is it for? Mr. Hayes. Does it have a date? No. Just a newspaper. The noise is quite... Yeah. Big sales of bathroom equipment stuff. So that's all the stuff here. No, there's more. Oyster. Tuesday, Oyster Day. Whoop. Yeah, can you open the door for me? It's just pixels. Oh, the girl is just pixels. So I'm, where am I? But what? I have no idea where I am. I don't know where I am. I guess this is locked. Also locked. Now it's dark. Oh. I remember, it was such a long time ago, so now I'm on the other side. If you turn a switch, you end up in the other. I cannot pull the fire alarm. Yeah, I think you've been saved, that's the problem. Hmm? What did I... Something's wrong with the lights, yeah, I figured. Piano lessons. Catherine. Mr. Hayes and Catherine is playing the piano and giving lessons. Yeah. So, I do something unconventional. I first visit the cellar. Let's go down.
Are you a dream?
More like a nightmare.
Take me to the machine.
Okay, so I'm not allowed to go downstairs, but do I have a light switch again? There's a light switch. Because I need to go to the real world. Okay, downstairs is not allowed. Oh, this is so nice. I like it. Art in a haunted house. So the machine must be where all the cables are going. The cables are going in there. Knock, knock. Cannot knock. Come on, you knock the door first. Hello. Okay, so let's look what's around here first before I turn the light switch. Mm-hmm. Termination. So somebody's losing his apartment, Mr. Weiler. I guess that would be this guy, but I forgot if it said somewhere. Can I drop it? No, only if I take something else. So there is a light switch. Let's see what happens next. Darkness. Ew. Where am I? Missing file.
I can't remember how we got here.
There's no light switches here. So the only light switch there is on this floor. There was a girl down here that needed help. Knock, knock. Oops. Take it? Why would I take it? Okay. So I can take it with me. So I can knock on a door. This is a really long time ago that I played this. But I still like the atmosphere. How everything looks. So I can knock the door here, but let's see. Do I have still have my
yes?
So now I can knock the other door. Trunk in progress. Compilation successful.
Is this our house?
It's so nice. Happy birthday. Oh, hi. It's okay. I'm here to help. Let me go.
One new message.
Okay.
Guys, it's Mom. I'm gonna be a little late today at the studio. Benny, I think you're gonna like the song I'm writing. There's a part I'm writing just for you.
The door stays open, so we always start on the left. Concert ticket for one child only? The child didn't go. These are not nice scribbles. Not happy child. She hates me. Help. But who is she? Your mommy? She seemed nice. Best friend, Laika. A library card. I leave it open so I know I already done the next door. Not willing to open. This door closed. Bah. It still looks the same except this one. What is it? The letter A. A magnetic letter. So you usually put that somewhere in the kitchen, on the fridge, or somewhere else. Oh dear. This is a she. Evil clown. Always first the left one. Doesn't work. The other one doesn't work. Scary puppets. Another letter. Password. Nobody knows where everything goes. Laika. Of course. It's always the doggy's name. What else would the password be? So we choose the left one first. Doesn't work. I need a password. Oh dear. Let me go. Dark is bad. Don't go. Me dead. Nobody loves me. Don't believe them. Whoever tells you, that's rubbish. There's a light switch. Did she see you? I didn't see her, but...
Get out of here.
Yeah, I will. So I guess... no, I haven't seen your dog. I hope I'm not seeing him on the other side. Okay. That looks much lighter. Oh. What? There is a lot of stuff missing here. Happy birthday. So this is not a room, not a house that is in use. This is before they move in. I guess. So everything's empty. But not everything. That was the guy from before. So where am I? Nothing to press here. So that's the only one. That's not the way it's supposed to be. If you touch everything, there is a trophy for that, but I'm not going to do that now. That's supposed to be the cupboard, which is now full. Tickets for one child and the other one for one adult. So you transported your child? That's quite nasty. Child supposed to understand. I found your doggy. Oh, it's a shepherd puppy. Is there a light switch here somewhere? There used to be one. I'm so sorry, little one. Whoops. You transport your child into a virtual reality world and Then you leave him alone. You're a monster. Ah. So that's not where I hear the boy. I hope I don't have to remember these numbers. Because this will kill me. Okay.
No greater burden than a succession of happy days. Observations not only disturb what is to be measured, they produce it.
Pick up the groceries. Dinner's at 6. Yeah, I'm more worried about this instability here. Multiple perspective instability. So, you sent your boy into an instable. That was stuck. I don't know if there is anything here. The clock is going crazy. Stuck here.
Where you are.
I don't know where I am. Okay. Now, why do I need this? From now.
I can't find her.
Payment due as well. All this equipment here costs a lot of money.
I'm stuck here.
Final note. Power bill. Power company bill. Final notice. I have the feeling I have to cut something. So there is a light switch here. So this is now Daddy writing down some of his ideas. You really transformed this house. Yeah, kind of. How do you explain to a boy that you digitized him? My pictures help us connect. So, the wire cutter is back in the kitchen? Stupid. Cymatics.
The universe is a symphony of strings.
String theory. Okay. And what does that help me?
The atoms or elementary particles themselves are not real. They form a world of potentialities or possibilities, rather than one of things or facts.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go back to the light switch. How to find the right frequency? I don't know what's going on. I also don't know. I just wonder. I go upstairs and then I end up in a very similar room with different paintings and different scribbles. Yeah, I'd see. Mismatched frequency.
We're stuck. Is anyone there? Are you there? Can you hear me?
I need a key again.
It's so good to hear your voice. Oh God.
Dad, I'm scared. There's something here with me.
Stay calm, Ben. Now listen.
First place award for something.
Dad, it's coming.
Go to the garage, Ben.
Get out of there now.
Dad!
Ben, can you hear me? Ben!
So where's the garage? So this one? No. It doesn't allow me a key yet. What is the garage in here? Hmm? Oh. Hi, monster. I just wanted to put the letters there. Damn it.
How do I find the right frequency?
This is not good. So I guess this is the right frequency, but so I still have a letter. You are freaking me out. A remote?
Can I say I
Okay.
Wrote you a poem. Not very good.
Huh. That's like a... So, I would like to have the wire cutters, but I don't know really what for.
To hear your song ring through the light is what I dream for.
Writing a poem. And then there's the letters. I have still the wire cutters. This is just freakish. There is no way out. Happy birthday. Yeah, separated from the child. It doesn't help me to get out. I'm stuck in the kitchen. The kitchen has no time. And the doors go nowhere. And this frequency, I cannot change it anymore. So why do I need the wire cutters? I cannot use them on anything. I would like to tell you something. There is not much to tell you. Come on, I'm going in circles. There must be a way. Yes, I think so too. So this is that one, that's the other. And there is nothing here, nothing I can do. I can just look at all the machinery here. Can I do anything about the clock? Can I do anything? Thank you. Thank you.
There's always a solution.
I hope so. Because I feel quite stuck right now. Come on, I don't get it. This is not the right frequency, but I cannot change it. This is the right frequency, and I cannot change it. So weird. I can't remember that I was stuck in here forever. Can I cut that wire if I'd have? That's from here. But it cannot cut anything. Why would I need it? Yes, it's me. So where are the wire cutters now? Are they jumped back to the other world? That's so funny. Looks like I need a key. But how am I supposed to get out of here? I know where the letters need to go, sooner or later. But not yet.
This isn't how it's supposed to work.
Nothing to be done here. There's lots of wires here, but I cannot cut anything. This is like a hell loop. Cannot even take the sleeping pills. Cannot make a coffee. The end of the world without a coffee. That's just bad. It's just the end of my own existence. What am I supposed to see? I see that it's unstable somehow. Cannot open the fridge. Cannot press any buttons. Huh. There are three times, but this time it's just doing crazy stuff. 5:15. 5:15. That's crazy. That's not working. I changed the frequencies once and matched them in each, but it doesn't make any difference here. Time's not moving here, it's just 12 o'clock. Come on, am I blind? Am I completely blind? There must be something. There's the keys. Am I really that blind? You're killing me. Finally. I don't want to find a dead doggy now. A pebble. Anything else in here? Not much. All that stuff. The car is parked here. Dog toy. No doggy. I guess that would be a dead doggy because the plants are dead. Ben, garage is off limits. Yeah, I guess because you're doing your strange experiments there. Can I look inside? No, just darkness. Toys.
Who's gonna play with me?
And memories. So I came from up there, did I? Just a house in the nowhere. So, can you keep the door open? Can you please keep the door open? It doesn't matter. So, let's see if the door is still open now.
I'm so close.
Oh.
So close. I just need a little help.
The door is not open. Car is still parked here. Pew. Nice. And I can look inside. Lots of things to look at. What's that, bubblegum? Mousetrap. It's a little bit like a schizophrenia simulation. What's another game?
Do you see what I see?
I don't know what you see. Oh no. I would like to see another key or something. Post-its? Like, I don't know what it is. Stuff. Lots of stuff.
Be mind untethered.
Oh, the test case. Patient 11? Oh dear. Who are the poor guys? Chloroform. Mm-hmm. So they were all willingly. Ah, okay, it was the rats. Not 11 little boys, just 11 rats. Just. Nothing just about that. Volunteer consent form. Who signed that crap? It's not signed yet. Frequencies. 87318H2 with resonate 130 millihertz. Doppler laser cooling. This looks like it could be something important, but I wouldn't remember. Hertz. Okay. 873. 130 873. I'll try to remember.
Hello, Ben. I'm addressing these work logs to you because it is my hope that you will someday continue this work if I am unable. And also because this, all of this, everything I do here is for you. The brain? That's the problem here. I praise the brain. Controlled clinical death.
Mm-hmm.
If I could modify the freezer, that could work.
You're crazy. fucking bookshelf. That's incredible. Capybara, oh, what have you done?
I must find the error.
Okay. Oh no, there's not something
in the goddamn freezer.
So this is the important paper, maybe. Four numbers. I'm not sure. I don't have four numbers. Oh, yes, I have. It's a 1-8731.
The darkest evening of the year. He gives his harness bells a shake to ask if there is some mistake. The only other sounds the sweep of easy wind and heavy flake. The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep. And miles to go before I sleep. And miles to go before I sleep.
You fractured... You corrupted your memories. Did a very bad copy. These are five numbers, so that must be the one. How many labs? Is there a light switch or something I can do? You can leave the room and hope for the best. 8731, just in case. There is no door left.
I'm sorry. I am so, so.
And it's gone.
I every goddamn minute. All your promises are worth nothing. Later, 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 Cat. It'll all be worth it later. I don't want to hear it anymore, babe. I don't want this. I never wanted this. You promised me a marriage, and instead, you gave me...
all this. And lots of debt. Who is going to pay for all this? Should I go? Why not? This is just darkness. I'm going nowhere, it seems. That's new. Here we are again in the room without the door. Changed here. Would I need a wire cutter here, maybe? Just trying out something. Doesn't seem to do anything. I was so sure that this is the right number, but maybe it's maybe not. Six, seven. So you've ripped apart the number. Six, seven. There's more. Two. Four. Put you somehow together. Do I see an order in here? I would just put it somewhere. So, torn piece of paper. So, how many options do I have with a 4 code number? Too many! Can I move them somewhere else? Not really, huh? No, I'm stuck. Okay. Thank you. 6. 7. 6. 4. 2. These two look like the bottom of the paper, the 4 and the 2. And these look like very broken. But perhaps it's wrong. Perhaps it's the other way around. How do they fit together anyway? They don't fit at all. These are not really torn papers. No, I can put them together. Two, four, seven, six. Make me happy. Mm-hmm.
I think I know. Let's see, stuff up here. This place filled up with snow. I found the key.
It's the crystal.
That's the answer that we've been looking for.
Okay. Something in the corner happened, and there's a picture. So I'm wondering if I should stop now, because time's up. Yep, time's up. So more tomorrow. I will find out how to play that other game. It's just stupid. I know that other people were playing it and struggling, but we will make it work. So see you tomorrow for the second part and hopefully the end of Transference. And then let's see how much time is left. Perhaps we will do something small. Whatever. Something. We will find something. So this was Transference. Tomorrow the second part of that. See you then tomorrow. 2 o'clock on Twitch. Bye bye.